Today, we will talk about a comic artist and film director born in a country that no longer exists, but who has spent his entire professional life in France. His drawing, static in appearance but very vigorous in essence, as well as his masterful command of color, have made him one of the most prominent artists in his field, with works such as Nicopol Trilogy, Legends of Today, and The Hunting Party.